Guys, let's rock and roll.
Get her done today. Woohoo! Body weight only.
You know, nice and easy, right? Just you against you. How can you lose that?
All right, in that split stance with low nose leg movement, we got standing T's first. Reach back, open up, drive your thumbs back with the palms up, and bring it in. Come back, open, open. And as we got those legs a little bit loaded, they're cool, they got it. They're ready to get working. Reach back, reach up, that feels good. Open up the shoulders and chest in the front. All right, guys, let's switch it up. Other leg in front, we're gonna do W's now. A couple letters for you today. So we're gonna come around hips back, thumbs pointed back, squeeze your mid back there. And so you're gonna feel a little more mid back squeeze, pull those shoulder blades together. And then front. Back and squeeze. And in. Good, we got it. That one feels good, always. My favorite letters, the T and W. There's other letters. Good, let's get one more in. All right, guys, we're gonna do a reverse lunge with rotation first. So take your left leg, step back into a lunge. You'll take your left hand across to the outside of that knee. Push off it as you rotate. Nice, good rotation, open. Bring it in, release, other side. Come down on that lunge, hit the outside of that knee, rotate open. Bring it in, one more on each side, then we'll change it up a little bit. Come down, pin and rotate. Bring it in front. Other side, one more time, come down, pin and rotate. Now we're gonna do reverse lunge with that lateral flexion. So left leg will go back again, then that left arm is gonna reach up and over. Bring it in the side. So get your lunge first. You're just gonna lean just a little bit to lengthen up that stretch. Simple as that. Get one more on the other side, yeah, even it out. And if you got off, just try to even it as best you can. All right, alternating drop lunge. You come back and across into that drop lunge, sit down to it, and that hip and knife go to the outside. Come tall, other side. I have my hands here so I can tell my hip bones are pointed straight ahead. That's my goal. Good, nice and slow here. Equal weight in those legs again. It's kind of easy to lean forward on these, but you want to get to that back leg. No sunshine today here in Oregon, huh? It's okay. It is December. I like complain too much. No, Oregon. I grew up here. I'm used to it. Good job. All right, we're going to go into an alternating lateral lunge. You're going to step out wide. Push those hips back. Stand nice and tall. Drive those hips back to the other side. Push them forward, stand tall. Toes are going to stay pointing straight ahead. Good. Drive it back. Nice and tall. We're getting that load again with that outer hip and glute. Get that area waking up a little bit. It's ready. Ooh, that's so good. Again, getting that nice stretch on the other side. Hope we feel that. I love that part. Sore this week. Wow, what did we do the other day? Legs. Woo! Going up the stairs, I'm like, oh, man. Back in the glutes there a little bit. Some jumping the other day. One more each side. Maybe a little less today. All right, deep squat, hamstring stretch. Feet are gonna be a little bit wider than the part. Toes will turn out, that's totally fine. You wanna come down to what I call like a little frog squat with your elbows inside your knees. Your heels are down, go wider, keep it down. Grab your toes, drive up, straighten those legs, round that back, that nice stretch. And then come back to your deep squat. If you can't hold your toes, don't worry, just straighten those legs anyway. Come on up, so if you're not quite there, you're okay. Back into deep squat. Ooh, that feels good today. We got three more. Drive it up, round that back. Down to that deep squat. I gotta appreciate the little things. These are my faves. Drive it up, round it. Down into that deep squat. One more time. Drive it up, round that back. And we're gonna roll it on up. All right, we're gonna go into hand walks. Woo-hoo. Make sure you have room to walk out to the plank. Feet up underneath those hips. Come down nice flat back first, I can say it. Feel those hamstrings. Then round release against that back, a little bit more of that stretch. Walking on out into a plank. Right here you can do toes or knees. We're gonna do a push-up. So coming down, back up. Go into that down dog. Nice good deep stretch here. Push those heels to the ground. Nice and slowly walking it in. Baby steps. Roll it out. That's what we'll just do it, everyone.
spin around or walk back. Come down, flat back.
Round and release.
Walking on out to a plank. Got that push-up.
Down dog, stretching out, pushing your chest, your thighs with that nice good deep stretch and that whole back side of your body. Nice and slowly walking forward. Keep your legs straight as long as you can. Fight it.
And roll it on up. All right, we'll do another one, but we're going to stay out. Right, you do it. If not, you'll find out. Go ahead and walk it on out. No big rush yet. One more push-up still, though. We got to do that. Good. We're going to go down and off for a second. Take a moment. Enjoy. Oh, that feels good. Take a second here. All right, guys, let's lower back into our plank. Hands up underneath shoulders. Feet kind of close together helps you kind of squeeze your quads and glutes, but I'm not too wide. Really push back those heels and extend long. That means long neck too. Go head down. And it's easy to do. It's nice that long work we do. So nice and straight here. Lengthening out as long as you can. Holding everything tight. Everything squeezing. Quads, glutes, midsection, all of it. Shoulders working. Again, go to hip flexion here. We got to pull one knee in towards the chest. And then extend all the way back. Other knee in and extend all the way. Push back to that heel. Keep those hips down. Very easy to kind of go up on these. I would say nose bleeds in the air. You'll lose that core work as soon as those hips go up. Ooh, that's no good. We're keeping those hands right on our shoulders. We're not rocking back and forth. Nice and steady here. Get some movement in the hips. Feels good, hopefully. A little bit, I hope. All right, guys, stepping back. So we're going to go a little bit wider now with those feet. Past the hips a little bit. Hands are going to come a little bit more close underneath the chest more. I want you to take your left arm and extend it up and hold it. Yes, if you have to go to your knees, that's okay. All right, bring it down. Look back. Right arm reports. Here we go. Thumb up to the ceiling. That's it. Feel those muscles working, right? Just kind of stabilize. Put that hand up. Bring it down. One more on each side. Here we go. Extend up the left arm. Whichever one you started with. All right, bring it down. Right arm goes up again. Now balance it out. All right, let's bring it down. Let's bring our hands back up under our shoulders. Feet nice and close together. All right, we're going to rotate into a side plank. Reaching that top arm up nice and long. I'm stacked with my feet, but you can also stagger if you feel a little wobbly. You can also drop that bottom knee, keeping the hips up. Takes a little of that weight off. We're nice and straight, you guys. I expect perfection. Come on. Early. All right, come on down. Let's go ahead and rotate the other side, of course. Reach it up. Keep those hips up. Everything's nice and long. Don't let that head fall forward. All right, you guys, come back into that plank. Hold here for a second. We got it. Want you to rock and roll forward and back. Really kind of push back into those heels. Feels kind of getting the Achilles a little bit. Come on, rock and roll. Ready to kill it, right? Woohoo! I had a very computer week, so I'm very excited for classes this week. Sorry. Right, every day, but extra excited. All right, guys, into that down dog one more time. Enjoy that stretch. You can hold it, paddle it. I'll give you a few moments here. I like a few moments myself, so hey. All right, let's go ahead and walk those feet up. Finish your hand walk. Keep those legs straight. And roll it on up. Woo, you ready? Maybe not quite yet. We'll get you there. I'm going to get myself a little more pumped. Not pumped. All right, we're doing lateral pogos first. This is where we really start to wake up, right? You're kind of awake, but not quite there. We'll get you. Base position, knees are bent. You're going to be in the ball of the feet. You're instead of pogo side to side in that lateral. So if you start kind of slow, maybe try to pick it up. Glad you wake up, guys. Party started. Remember, it's recess time at last. We play. Go, go, go. Nice and quick. You got it.
Good job, you guys. Go, 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 go. Keep those knees bent, light your feet. All right, single leg high knees. What we're gonna do is lift one knee up here. It's half that toe. So drive it up, stay tall. Tap your toe. Don't put weight on it. Really, you're just hopping on one leg. Nice work, other side. Let's switch it. How easy was that? Was that easy? Maybe, maybe not. Driving those knees up. All right, we're gonna do some drop squats. So feet are hip width apart. If you can, come all the way up on your tiptoes. Drop down to that drop squat. Push those hips back. Keep that going, guys. You're gonna catch a little bit of air on the way down. Up toe. So we go power down quick. Up toe, reset. Power down, reset. Good. Your last one in, your last move. Quick feet. Your imaginary ladder in front of you. You're gonna go forward and back. Best you can go. And you never ever hit the ladder. Big ladder roll. Go, go, go. Make you like a rock star. Like, I didn't mess up at all. Forward and back, quick, come on. Quick, 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 quick. Come on, come on, come on. Almost there, almost there. All right, jab it up. Easy. ML definition of words, obviously. All right, we're gonna try it again. Now's practice. Lateral pull, guys. Base position. Ready? Let's go. Keep your hands pointed straight ahead. Let's go side to side. Not twisting. No shimmying today. Go, go, go. Got it, guys. Quick, 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 quick. Ready? Single leg high. Need to get that first side up. Here we start with. Drive that knee up, engage that core. Tap that toe. Switch to the other side. Woohoo! All right, get our drop squats. Let your feet hip in the park. Up toe, down power. You'll catch a little bit of air on the way down. You might feel like you pull the floor out underneath you and then you land. Oh, wait, there it is. Nice and tall, come down. Push those hips back, stick feet. All right, got that ladder drill. Let's try to leave by the legs back, see my dear. So maybe you can try the leg up front first. Tend to dominate one side, mix it up a little. Go, go, go. Fast, fast, fast. We're gonna turbo them now. You can wake it up, let's go. Yes. Tap it out. Got it. Got one more, right? This is where we show off. Yeah, look, I figured it out. I'm awake. Base position, lateral pelvis. Let's go. One more time. Knees back, you're on the ball of the feet, guys. Come on. Maybe a little faster than the first time. Go, go, go. Nice work. Single leg high. Here we go. Try to get those arms to coordinate. That can be tricky. Like, it should be hard, but can't be. Other side, switch. Nice job, you guys. Woo, wide awake now. Not cold anymore. All right, drop squats, let it. Up nice and tall. Come down, drive those hips back. Nice and tall, reset. So it's quick and powerful down. Take your time to reset. Get those arms in there too a little bit, why not? Good job, you guys. All right, ready for that drill again. Feet forward and back, one more time, quick. Crank it up a little, turbo. Then we got some fun stuff to do today. Let's go. Might feel a little sweaty. I don't know. All right, tap it out. Nice job, guys. So our first circuit, we're going to be doing a movement that's 30 seconds. Next one, 15. Just so you know, a little longer, a little shorter, for many different reasons. That's why I like it. First one is a dynamic push-up from our sumo. So we're in the sumo. We're going to come out.
catch yourself. Push back and reset. If you can't push back, you're gonna catch yourself and walk back instead. 30 seconds on that one, ready?
Go!
Come on, the triceps that way, you push back and power like that.
Woo!
Wake up those arms. 30 seconds on, you got it.
About halfway.
So nice power, you catch yourself. You don't want to smash your face. That's why I like that one. People are like, I'm gonna catch myself.
I'm gonna mess up.
That would hurt. Come on. All right, next move, you guys, is gonna be down at pillar bridge. We're gonna do pillar bridge jacks. Elbows up on our shoulders, hands together. 15 seconds on jacks. Let's go, out in. You can also tap in. You're not jumping.
Yeah, you got it.
Come on. All right, bring it up. Nice job. Rotational jumps. So this is a squat jump, more of a bounding pattern. We're going to go ahead up and around 90 degree angle and go back. So go to your left, center, right. Just go back and forth. Here we go. So I'm going to go from center to my right, from center to my left. Ah, full, powerful, huge squat jump. I'm not yelling at you, I mean, you can do it on your own. All right, guys, bring it front. 15 seconds, 2-inch run. Woohoo! Easy one. Go, go, go! We'll get down to some core work. It's coming. Fast, fast, fast. All right, we're gonna go down to a plank. We're gonna do a lateral plank walk. So you're gonna walk in over one, two if you can, then do an in and out. So two with an in and out, let's go. One, two, in and back. So you're just hopping those knees in, back. One, two. And luckily our next move is this plank position, so we're set. Two, then in and out. You have room. Nice. You only do one. That's cool. All right, guys, stay here to plank. We're going to plank fast now. You ready? Let's go. 15 seconds. Easier, right? It's our 15 second move. Hips down. All right, bring it up, guys. We're going to go into ice skaters for 30 seconds. Stay low, right? That's what the legs are gonna work. Here we go. So I'm jumping, but you can also step and stay low with the legs. That low impact option. Yeah, you got it, little ice skater. We got a few more moves to do. Definitely not cold, nice and warm. Sweat's coming soon. Come on, you got it, a little more. All right, your 15-second move, low sumo squat hop, come into a sumo, hop it. Alternative is just a pulse. Jam it, dance it. Whatever distracts you, do it. Come on, you got it. A little bit more. And we got two more moves. All right, down dog push-up, 3 seconds. If you can do down dog, bring a narrow push-up. Elbows going out. Otherwise, down dog, pick your hips in. Here we go, lower it down. Press it up. 30 seconds, you got it. Elbows go up as you lower. Shoulders, triceps, working hard. And you got a 15-second room to finish this. Almost there. Bring it up. Yes, we are going to do jumping jacks. 15 seconds, so go quick. Here we go. Long arms up. Pick it up a little bit. You got paced out for 30. 15. Woo! Come on. All right, tap it out. Good job, guys. See? Do it again. upper body strength for sure. So we have that low sumo. We're going to go to that dynamic push-up. Catch yourself, walk back and into or push back some power. Strong, right? Deep breath. Let's do it again. Here we go. Come on out. Push it back. Strong. Woo! Got it. Get out there and load those arms. Press it back. It's like you're kind of battling the smash face. You kind of have to stay low in that sumo. Got it, guys. Almost there. All right, we got pillar bridge jack. Set it up. Take that second, get it ready. Hips down, let's go. Jack it. Or just tap it. Keep those hips down. 15 short little seconds. Woo. Okay, bring it up. We're doing a little jumps going right, center, left. Maybe you go left, center, right. Maybe I'll do that. Ready? Let's go. 90 degree turn. I mean, if you want more than 90, go right ahead. Get dizzy. Go for it. I'm good. Good. Soft landing is the key. Both feet take off. Land together. Good. All right, guys, we got 2-inch run. Ready? Let's go. Woo! Keep dance arms. Every you want. Let's go. It's your workout. Speed, you should push it because it's for you. Come on, let's go. All right, yeah, lateral plank one. We do two, one in and out. Get yourself set. Let's go. One, two, in back. Killing it, guys. Come on. Keep it up. And then our next move is in this plank, so we're already in that spot. It's coming. Alright, guys, stay in a plank. Plank jacks, let's go. Feet out there. Hips down. Yes. You got it. Go, go, go. Last couple seconds. Okay, bring it up. We got ice skaters. Get low. Glide along that ice. Here we go. If you're not an ice skater, here you go. It's an ice skate. Let's do it inside. Not on ice. Stay down, guys. Come on, legs. They should be feeling it. You feel big. That's when you guys are super awesome. I'm going big. It's fine. I got little legs. I don't go very far. Keep it going. Last few seconds. All right, sumo, you ready? So now I need a full circle down hop if you can. The legs are so happy from what we did earlier this week. Super happy. Woo! Come on, we got this. All right, down dog push-ups, 30 seconds, no biggie. Or a narrow knee push-up is totally fine. Get that shoulder stretch away. Here we go, down and up. Get on that tiptoes. Low dog shoulders. If you need to pause and reset and do it again, go for it. Keep trying one by one. That's how you get stronger. You keep working. Keep trying. It'll happen. Come on. All right, let's bring it up, you guys. Yeah, jumping jacks. Back, 15 seconds. Go. Turn over. Full arms, not this baby stuff. No. Get them up. Real jumping jacks. High quality. All right, tap it out. One more. All right, take a deep breath. From that low sumo, that dynamic push-up, or maybe it's a walk back. It's still a lot of work. Not easy. All right, super strong, one more, here we go, come on up. Push them up, stay low on those legs. They got it, they're good. You always feel those the next day, that weird spot back down there.
Okay. A little different, come on.
It's a good thing, I like to feel different every once in a while. Oh, muscle there. Come on. Come on, roll us there. All right, pillow bridge job, we got jacked. Take a second and I guess set that head. Ready? Go. Oh yeah, you got it, come on. Woo! Last few seconds, push! Bring it up, guys, bring your little 90-degree rotational jump. Not a huge fold down and up, but you feel it though, right? Let's go! Make sure you stabilize, then go. No big rush. Come on, we're there. Almost. All right, guys, two inch rise back, let's go. Got it. Keep it going, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Last couple seconds. All right, lateral plank walk. Two to the in and out. Do you have room? You can just step in. That's a hop in. Ready? Step out. Let's go. One. Same hand foot go out. Another hand foot come in. Yes, let's go. Keep those hips down, guys. Come on. Got it. Our next move is down to plank, remember. If not, I gotcha. What I'm here for. All right, plank jump, set it up. Let's go, guys, out in. Woo! Get it done with, come on. Go, go, go. Last few seconds, come on. All right, bring it up. Ice skaters? Sure. Here we go. Come on, nice and low. Who's already ahead of me? You're like, I got it. I got to catch up to you guys. Come on. It's okay to show off. You more than me. Please do. Yeah, come on. Strong, strong, strong. Keep it up, guys. A little bit more. Lower for me. We're almost there. Come on. Get down. Legs love it. All right, sumo. Come on down and pulse it or hop it. Woo! It's a little hot, guys. Or pulse. That's what you're doing. Option. Almost there. All right, down dog push up. Come on, we got two more moves. One narrow push up. Ready, go! Big it up, guys. Come on. They go quick, right? The next one's shorter one. A little more. Come on. Those arms can handle it. Come on. Challenge them. Make them work. Bring it up. We got to finish up with those turbo jacks, right? Super fast jacks. Come on. Within reason. Don't hurt your shoulder. Woo! Finish it, guys. Come on. Go, go, go. Last few seconds. All right, tap it out. Woo! Take a breather. Water break's almost here. We got to earn it. Burpee time. We have three versions of burpees. In between, we do butt kickers. That makes heels up here, not here. Up. Regular burpees are first. I picked a variety today. I couldn't choose. I'm like, oh, so what?
three versions. Regular burpee. Ready? Let's go! Down, back, in, up, jump it. Not a super big hurry. You can step it back. You can step it. Yeah, come on. Woo! All right, bring it up, left kickers, heels left, come on. All the way, don't cheat it. Until I breathe. So we're gonna do burpees with a plank jack out of this. You do a plank jack at the bottom. No biggie. Version two. All right, guys, ready? Burpee and plank jack at the bottom, let's go. Yeah! You're almost at that water break, come on! Woo! Keep going! Bring it up, butt kickers! Doing good, right? Just getting started. Alright. Third and final version. At the top, you gotta tuck if you can. Not a regular jump, tuck jump. If you can't do it, that's fine. Take what you got. But if you can, better do it. Heels up, come on. You ready? Burpee with a tuck jump, let's go! Come on, you guys! A little bit harder, it's all right. Come on! Bring it up! Well, kick if you have finished. Oh yeah, you gotta do this. Woo! Breathe. So close to that water break. Come on, finish. Come on, 5 seconds, let's go. All right, nice job for the water break. I'm ready for a water break. Woo! Nice and warm now. Keep moving around, get the water and breathe. My sniffles. I'm a sniffler. All right, we gotta do more stuff. I'm bored already, I'm bored, right? Like, come on, let's go. I'm the easy coach, right? I give you guys a break. All right, we'll chill out. This is a little different, more traditional setup of 35, 40 second head stuff. So we're gonna do a squat pulse to a lunge pulse. Squat pulse is low. One, two, one, two. Stay low and all there, right? So breathe a little here, right? Full side up, full side with three, guys, here we go. We're going, one, two, one, two. Got it. So we have legs always working, that time under tension idea, versus just loading up weights. Another option for you. I just have my waist back here for looks, that's it, yeah. Once in a while I bust those guys out, but man, this stuff gets me just fine. Come on. Easy step from here on out. We got this. Last little bit. All right, next move is easy. High knees, let's go. Straight up cardio, right? Drive those knees up, pump those arms, stay tall. That's all. Go, go, go. Get those knees up, guys, come on. If you have to march it, totally fine. You do you, right? My daughter's going to say, you do you. Come, come, come. Woo. Go, 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 go. All right, guys, we're going to do a lateral bound to a hop. So basically, again, bend over, come to ice skater, pop it up. Try not to tap if you have to. No big deal. Don't worry about it. Bound it, go hop. control now.
Right, you're breathing heavy. Use those arms to help you chin up if you want. Whatever feels comfortable, don't overthink it. And again, you have to tap. Go ahead and tap. Try to fall over, that's cool. Found it, pop it. A little bit more. All right, guys, we're gonna do plank running. We're gonna angle our knee across the body to the opposite side. So a little twist. Set up in that plank. Bring the knee across, let's go. Just a little variation, not much. Bringing that knee across the body just a little bit. A little twisting in those hips, but those hips are down. They're not up here. How we doing? Loving it, right? Woo! Always. Keep it going, guys. You're almost there. Go, go, go. All right, bring it up. We're going to do a sumo squat. We're going to pulse at three and then pop it in. So you're going to go one, two, three, in. Two, three. So this come out, we don't have it, but alternative would be just to come up. That's all. Hi, legs. How you doing? They're aching from the other day, so they'll be all right, though. It's good for them. Always want to get those legs stronger. Use them all the time. Come on. All right, last move, that lateral three steps. So quick step, we go. One, two, three. Again, push off and go, right? To the side. So you're already leaning away from it to that third one. Kind of get going, and then start to try and pick it up once you get that rhythm. One, two, three. Count out your head. Woo! Dancing forward, let's go. Let up that inner athlete. It's in there. Every day is game day, come on. Go, go, go. Last few seconds. All right, tap it out. See, it's starting to get easier, right? Coasting along to the end of this one. All right, we're good. Squat pulse to the lunge pulse, staying super low. All right, go. Pulse, two, back, two, three. See how I get breathers? I like to give. Since the season of giving. Woo. Keep working the best you can, you guys. Maybe you're a little higher, and that's all you got. Take it. I'll take it. No problem. Whatever you got. You can't get lower. Get lower. Don't cheat yourself. Yeah, come on. A little bit more. All right, we got high knees back. You ready? Let's go. Yeah. Woo. Kill it. Come on, you got this. Push, push, push. Come on. Let's go, guys. Push it. Higher, higher, higher. You got these. A few more seconds. Come on. And we're going to slow it down. All right, here we go. That lateral down, the hop. And you tap down and meet you. Ready? Deep breath. Let's go. Bring it over. This is about control. Stabilizing. Super hard. We're doing some high intensity work. Do what you gotta do. Don't overtake arms or anything. Try not to just tip over. How's that? Land soft, stabilize, pop it. Come on, we're almost there. Woo! Yes, guys, we got it.
In the zone, come on.
Woo! Feeling good, right? You got this. Focus and push. You can do it. Of course you can.
Go, 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 go! Bring it up.
Sumo, I guess.
Pulse at three and hop it in.
Or just lift, ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Deeper. Round two, you're ready. Get lower. Trying to get below Arnold, that's my visual.
Come on.
Push it through. Come on, smile. All right, guys, that quick little wild three step. Ready? Get your group on. Here we go. Now lean away. Get it, lean away. You're ready to push off and go. Woo! Got it, come on. Guys, you got it. Push, push, push. Go, come on, you're there. Few more seconds, come on. All right, tap it out. Woo! Feel good, that's two down. Over halfway. Let's one more at this point. You guys ready? Squat low, hold two, lunge two. Okay. Ready? Do it. One, two. One, two. Yeah. Legs all day. That's why I'm screaming right now, going, no, I don't want to do it anymore. Luckily, they can handle it. They just can't grab you. Push it through. Let's go. Come on, let's do it. Almost there. Legs are good. Take a break in a second. All right, we got high knees. Let's go. That was so good. Higher, higher, higher. Faster, faster, faster. It's your last time. No excuses. Come on. Go, you guys. Pump in those arms. Nice and tall, right? That's a good posture. Of course. Go, 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 go. 5 seconds, come on. Pick it up. All right, guys, we're going to take it down a notch. We're going to balance and stabilize, right? A little bound over. Here we go. Bound in. Give me a little hop. Maybe you have a tap first and reset every time. That's wrong with toe tap. You'll see me do it. Try not to. Woo! That falling over position, we're like, oh, let's go. Get low on that little bound over. Power it up a little. Drive that knee up. Few more. Do what you gotta do. All right, guys, plank running. Angle that knee across. Just one more. Ready? Go, bring it across. Woohoo! You guys are so close. Fix it up, come on. Yes. Come on, you guys, flat back. Work that core, hands up at your shoulders, focus. Slow it down if you need to, I'll make it look good. Bring it across. Last few seconds, come on. All right, bring it up. Get to that sumo. Pulse at three, hop it in or just rise it up. Here we go. One, two, three. Ooh, breathe. Come on, get lower. Yes, we can do it. Less than 5 minutes, come on. Yes. Got it, guys. Come on, strong legs. Finish it. A little more. Don't quit yet. Maybe you lose a hop and just rise up. That's fine. Options. Come on. All right. Three step. Ready? Quick. Let's go. Fastest one yet. Time to show off, guys. Turbo mode. Let's go. Uh-huh. Just like that. I know you're doing it. Come on. I can visualize. I see ya. Go. Faster than me, right? Please do. Go faster. Come on. I tried. Go, go, go. All right, tap it out. Three moves. Three times. You're done. Lateral in and out. Floor taps. One more time on these rotations for squat jumps. Then you love them for the other day. Squat back. Lateral in and out. You're gonna play. You don't hop it, you step. Otherwise, you hop to the side, plank the other side. Everybody down. Hop it or step it. 20 seconds. Let's go. Woohoo! Time to get going. This is the finale. Everyone's back to get a good finish. Bring it up. Floor tap is a little shuffle low. Spacing footwork. Keeping the legs loaded, right? Sit. Woo, yeah. Come on. Get down there, lower. Rotational quick squat jump. Ready for it? Here we go. We got him down. Hop. Great way to finish. Good. You can also just lunge it if you're not hopping and jumping. All right, guys, tap it out. One down, two to go. Take a deep breath, I'll give you that. I can breathe. Lateral in and out, let's do it. All right, guys. Ready? Let's go. Hop it or step it, side to side. We're there, guys. Less than 2 minutes to work. Come on. All right, bring it up. More steps? Well, sure, of course. Come on. You're there. Let's go. Quicker. Pick it up. Come on. Get lower. You can do it. Come on. All right, rotational split squat jump. Take a second. Ready? Let's go. Yes. Good. Woo. So close. Tap it out. Woo. That is two. So me, one more. So minute. Everybody regroup. Do whatever you can. Push the whole time. Run start. In your positions. Here we go, let her go. Woo-hoo. We got it. Just a little more work, guys. Come on. Go, go, go. Bring it up. Grab your floor taps. Yes, let's go. This is it. Finish. Under a minute. Come on. Woo-hoo. Love it. Hard work pays off. Let's go. y'all. We gotta finish. All right, rotational split squat jump. Ready, set, go. Yeah. Appreciate it. Last little pull on this side. Nice. Let's do that on the other side, of course. Take that foot flex, put it on that thigh there. Grab your leg, pull it towards you, and try to exhale and pull deeper. Whew. Yay, we did it. We got a whole week next week to do it. So I recorded yesterday and the other day and today. And I get those loaded. Hopefully, it does go through. Okay, so lots of extra stuff to keep you guys entertained during the holidays. Pull, pull, pull. All right, guys, coming up. Hamstring stretch. Got one leg out, toes up. You can stay tall and just focus hamstring only, or round at least into that back a little more. On the exhale, sink deeper. Grab your foot, ankle, whatever you can get to. Oh, yeah. Good stuff, you guys. Pull, pull, pull. You got to kind of assist that stretch. It's a stubborn muscle in the hamstring there. And again, exhale, try to sink a little deeper in those last few seconds. And release, come on up. We'll go on the other side. Thanks for coming to recess, right? Just play time at lunch. No biggie. Now you're refreshed and ready for the second half of the day, right? I hope so. Somebody else something so hard makes you like refreshed. Like, so much better now. Love it. Very addictive, right? Pull, 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 last few seconds. All right, guys, we're going to get to that low lunge to open up our quad hip flexor a little bit. So, nice kind of runner's lunge. I'm going to start here, both hands down. You're going to push back to that heel, drive this hip here down. You can rotate open, get a little spider rotation if you want, or you can sink low like I'm going to do. Get those sore muscles from Pio in here. Hit some funky spots. This is the best. Woo! Good stuff, you guys. Sink into it. Take another good deep breath here. All right, we're going to switch it up if you're ready. You don't have to. So have a leg in front, loop around, get settled in, drive back to that heel, push the hip to the ground, all those good things. Rotate if you want, or sink deep. Good, did it. And sometimes you wonder if we're going to make it. We made it though, right? We're good. Some days are definitely easier than others. Some days are just so hard. We got it. All right, release, step it in, come on up. Happens to all of us. Up tall, standing T, reach back open. Look like Arnold does. Conquer. He conquered. It's getting a little worn out. I gotta get a new one. I've had two of those so far. Reach, reach, reach. All right, guys, we're gonna do some deep breaths and you are done. So big inhale through the nose, reach it up. Big exhale, bring it down. Woo. And again, big inhale. And exhale. One more. We need those deep breaths. Here we go. Big inhale. And big exhale. Give yourself a round of applause as always because you deserve it. You guys killed it. Yeah. Whether you, you know, struggled or not, it's all good. Thanks, you guys. Let me know if you need anything. Have a great day. Have a good weekend if I don't see you. We'll be back next week, full on, rocking and rolling. All right. Good group today. All right, guys, take care. See ya.